A Brooklyn officer has been charged with illegally detaining a cab driver. Officer Admir Kakamakovic has pleaded guilty to unlawful detention and assault charges from an incident in which he handcuffed a cab driver who threatened to file a complaint against him. The victim suffered permanent scarring. Kakamakovic has been permanently banned from serving in law enforcement.
Fratricidal federal police officers?